32-year-old Casco man was pinned under his truck at his home this afternoon. Kewaunee County Sheriff's officials say the man was working underneath his truck when it slipped off a wooden block, trapping him between the truck frame and the floor. The man was removed from under the truck before rescue crews arrived. First responders performed CPR at the scene before transporting the man to the hospital. The incident remains under investigation. The man's condition is unknown.